Hello, brothers and sisters in Christ. Somebody made a request that he wanted to see Buddy. This is my buddy. And Buddy's not doing very well, y'all. He's so big. Buddy, can you look at the camera? Huh? I put him down now and he just collapses. His back feet, he does get up and he hobbles to the water and his food, but usually I have to feed him with a spoon now. Put your head down. Oh. And he quivers. He just quivers. He's so sweet. Such a good guard dog. I just wanted to share him with you for a minute. Hey, buddy. Hey. 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 Look here. Look here. What's that? What's that? What's that? Does Buddy feel good? Does Buddy feel better? Yeah. See what he did? He blinked. That's how he says yes. I gave him one of his treats that has hemp oil when we got in. Anyway, that's Buddy. I don't know if praying for our pets does any good, but I'm praying. I've got to get him to the vet somehow. I'll find a way. Okay, I just thought I'd share that, my little companion animal, with you. I'm praying Jesus come quickly. Yesterday, his heart was beating through his chest. I don't know what's going on. You might want to pray for me. I might be a ball baby until we go home. Okay. Let's trust in the Lord with all our heart. And lean not on our own understanding. In all my ways acknowledge him. He will direct my path. Remember that. Proverbs 3, 5, and 6. I love y'all. Bye for now.